Easy to get them food over there. Where's my guy at?
All right, what's up?
Hola, sombreros, sombreros.
Welcome to the jungle.
Gracias. I look like a jungle right now. Yes, my friend.
Happy hour. Yes, thank you.
According to the plan of the company, we have to do the guided tour first, and then I give you time for you. Yes.
Es una estatua, no es que sea de verdad.
Hell yeah, the sun is the source of everything. Mm-hmm. Source of food for sure.
Life, no? But the Mayas, they had a different idea about the sun. According to the Mayas, when the sun was setting, the sun was going down to the underworld. Because sol bajaba al inframundo.
They thought the earth was flat as well?
And the sun
flat,
was,
flat earth is.
The sun became like a black jaguar. Era un jaguar negro. But some people call it a panther, but it's actually a jaguar, black jaguar. So the sun is going to be going. Gracias.
way we were going to end up that way. Actual iguana? Yep, it is. Oh, look at the eye there, man.
Right now, nowadays. is in danger of extinction. If you want to see it, you have to go to Central America, to Guatemala. Yeah, and it's a beautiful bird. It looks like a macaw, like a